Hi, my name is Umar Qureshi, and I have to admit that today we have lost control of the Zoom office. The Zoom office has been taken over by gundes. There are three of them. They're horrible. They're beastly. They're ghastly. They're all here. They're called Priyanka Chopra. They're called Ranveer Singh, and they're called Arjun Kapoor. And they are the gundes who've taken over Zoom.
हम प्यार करते हैं आपसे
दोनों
जी
अच्छा है एक आशिक के साथ दूसरा फ्री
हम तीनों में मैं सबसे शरीफ गुंडा हूँ रियली
और यू नेवर गॉट सस्पेंडेड फ्रॉम स्कूल बिकॉज़ यू हिट
समबडी आई गॉट सस्पेंडेड फॉर गेटिंग पंच
आई गॉट फॉर पंचिंग
किसी ने सोनम के साथ बदतमीजी की तो मैं स्कूल में
या मोरे राखी के बंध तो निभाया
सो आई वेंट एंड आई स्टार्टेड सेइंग थिंग्स एंड ही टर्नड आउट टू बी द बॉक्सिंग चैंपियन ऑफ द स्कूल एंड ही जस्ट पंच्ड मी इन द आई आई वाज लाइक ये डायलॉग भी नहीं बोलने दिया आई केम बैक विद द ब्लैक आई आपने वो बीते नहीं किया मेरा साइज ऐसा था कोई मुझसे पंगा नहीं लेता
140 केजी
और मैं इतना स्लो था कि मैं किसी के साथ पंगा नहीं लेता
चलने में थोड़ी प्रॉब्लम
चलने में उठने में हम तो बैठ बैठ के बातें करते हैं लेट लेट के करते
हैं एनी ऑफ यू पिक्ड अप एनी बंगाली एनी स्पैक्स इन
ताड़ा ताड़ी फटाफटी
यू
दैट जस्ट साउंड्स लाइक रणवीर स्टमक इन द मॉर्निंग
It's a very
like
expect to be like on the edge of your seat the whole time.
Like
that's the background score of the film.
Oh, you were about to do the same.
Please, I will not stop.
Vikram aur Bala ki kali zindagi ka gulabi
Why is the movie called Gunde and who's playing Gunde?
Can't you tell already?
Yeah.
Mar aapke muh se aisa sawal
rowdiness.
But it's pretty obvious who's the Gunde.
No, I'm not a Gundi.
It's me and Ranveer. For obvious reasons, I think, because that's a term that's used to describe people who go against the system.
Who are ghastly and dastardly.
Bloody hell.
Renegades, outlaws,
hooligans,
bad boys.
Shoot at first sight.
Thugs. I like that.
There's not so much shooting actually. It's more about we just have to go against the system in the film.
And just this, break the laws.
Yeah.
All of that normal stuff.
To get kind of what we want at that point as kids, we don't get what we want. We are in search of our identity, being refugees, Bikram and Bala, and they go against the system. And the system calls us gunde because that is the only terminology possible. So, इसीलिए नाम picture का gunde पड़ता because दोनों किरदारों को साथ में gunde ही बुला सकते हैं और कुछ नहीं बुला सकते. The film is set in the 70s and 80s.
1971 to 1988 yes. to be precise. Yes. I'm a sidekick, so I'll fill
it. And it's about the war.
The silent.
It's about the war that happened in India that led to Bangladesh being formed. At which point there were a lot of refugees. Some of them came into India at that point of time to take shelter. They needed help from the system. They needed support, food, shelter, etc. Whatever you need. The system couldn't help each and every person at that point of time. Bikram and Bala were also there in that time.
As children.
As children. Yeah. And all they wanted was some help. They didn't get it, unfortunately.
Khana khane ke liye. Basically to survive. Yeah.
तो जब नहीं मिलता तो मांग के नहीं मिलता तो छीनना पड़ता है अपने पेट का सवाल है तो दे बिकम वैगन ब्रेकर्स एज किड्स एंड वन थिंग लीड्स टू अनदर एंड दे देन दे एंटर फिशरीज दे एंटर टिम्बर दे एंटर कोल एवरीथिंग वो सब कुछ करने लगते हैं नाउ हाउ दे एज दे कीप ग्रोइंग दे बिकम सो पावरफुल दैट विद लव आल्सो दे नोन एज कलकत्ता'स बिगेस्ट गुंडास एंड द सिस्टम आल्सो कॉल्स देम द बिगेस्ट गुंडास ऑफ कलकत्ता
सो दे आर दे टेक आई मीन दे आर द सॉर्ट ऑफ पीपल हु आर लाइक यू नो द They have all the love from everyone in Calcutta. The poor people love them.
They're like Robin Hoods. Kind of.
But they don't take from the rich and give to the poor. They are rich.
They're giving themselves.
Self-made.
They are self-made.
Charity begins at home.
Calcutta is sabse bade
hund.
The most powerful, the most reckless, the most.
And that's where the film starts.
And then.
Just saying.
Kali zindagi mein.
I'm serious. That's where the film starts. That's the prologue of the film.
Yeah.
That's why we tell that story.
Vikram aur Bala ki kali zindagi ka gulabi tel.
Ting.
Is it true that the director Ali, I mean, his dad went through that whole 71 war period?
Well, he was a part of the war. In beyond that, I think it would be unfair on us to comment on what his dad went through.
Right.
I think when you find Ali, you must ask him. But I'm sure
he was very closely involved at that period at that time.
And everybody draws from real life experiences eventually to make a film. I think your films are effervescent of what you've heard. felt experience.
Nick, that is something that Ali, and then there's another thing that he felt, which is a part of this film, is him and his best friend fell in love with the same girl.
Yeah.
So that is also something that he's put in the movie.
Okay, so that's where these two guys come in.
Ji.
Yeah.
Hum pyar karte hain aapse.
Dono.
Ji.
Achha hai. Ek aashiq ke saath dusra free.
Ting.
Ting.
But tell me, guy, have you done gundagardi in real life? Snatch from the rich to help yourself? Have you? Oh, not the rich. I mean, have you taken away anybody's girlfriend, anything? Gundagardi?
No. I have not stolen anybody's girlfriend as such. But yeah, of course, I've had a lot of fights over girls. Hand fights. Gone to a lot of brawls. Pita bhi hoon. Aur pita bhi hai. So I know what it means to be in a fight. Yeah, for sure.
Bad boy, bandra.
Basically.
Yeah. Bilal. You done gundagardi? Yeah, tell me about it.
Oh, अरे आई
पूरा शहर जो ठक 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 मैडम जब एंट्री लेती है तो पूरा शहर डर के भाग जाता है
क्यों मैडम ने एंट्री
पीटा भी हूँ पीटा भी है नहीं मैं पिटी नहीं पिटी भी हूँ
यू
पीटा भी है
हैं
यू या राइट
ओके गुड यू डोंट बिलीव इट
इन हम तीनों में मैं सबसे शरीफ गुंडा हूँ क्लियरली
व्हाट यू नेवर गॉट सस्पेंडेड फ्रॉम स्कूल बिकॉज़ यू
हिट समबडी आई गॉट सस्पेंडेड फॉर गेटिंग पंच्ड
I got for punching someone.
As in, I behaved. किसी ने सोनम के साथ बदतमीजी की तो मैं स्कूल में
या मोहरे राखी के बंधन तो निभाया.
So I went and I started saying things and he turned out to be the boxing champion of the school and he just punched me in the eye.
Nice.
And I was just like,
well done.
I was like, यार डायलॉग भी नहीं बोलने दिया फिर. I came back with a black eye. And the principal said, what do you think? This is Gundagardi. We are suspending you now because you behave badly. I said, but he punched me. So we are suspending him also. But even I got suspended without even saying anything, just that I went to defend.
Did you get back into any school or college after that?
They didn't throw me out.
For a couple of days.
Just for a day. I was sent back home that day and the next day I was given an off. So I was actually happy. But no, I've never beaten anybody. My size was like, no one took panga.
140 kg.
And I was so slow that I didn't take panga with anyone.
चलने में थोड़ी प्रॉब्लम
चलने में उठने में हम तो बैठ बैठ के बातें करते हैं लेट लेट के करते हैं
इट्स अ वेरी लाइक
ड्रामा
या या
expect to be like on the edge of your seat the whole time like that's the background
score of the
film you were about to do the same
please I will not stop
Where did you get your inspiration, all three of you, from Gundagardi?
I too should have been born a boy only, I think. For a really long time, I thought I was also.
You're going to break a lot of hearts with that statement.
आपके घर पे मिरर नहीं है, मैडम?
नहीं, till about 13, I didn't want to look in one. And yeah, I really did think. All my friends were boys. I was quite a tomboy. Stolen a bike. I've been expelled from school because of having fights. I broke a girl's nose. I locked a boy inside pantry for
in Bollywood
all night. It was very
broke
bad.
Broke a nose. Someone in Bollywood?
No. I was a little bit stupider when I grew up.
Really, we should have come to meet her for inspiration before.
Yeah. Don't mess with Chopra because you'll get a hand in your copra.
Baba, we are rubbing off on
you. Your bad rhymes are rubbing off on me.
Baba,
Oh my
god. This is beating achi also.
Shut up.
Aapki rhyming bahut achi hai.
Any actor that you look to for inspiration for this movie?
No, no reference point as such.
Yeah.
You just try and create something as original as possible.
Yeah. And for you, Arjun?
No, the thing is, it's difficult to not be subconsciously aware of what you've grown up watching. So those films
This is what they wanted to be since they were children.
Yeah.
But
so they didn't need. They didn't need.
And now they're grown up.
ऐसा study करने की ज़रूरत ही नहीं थी because वो इतने सालों से
grown up तभी तो वो जाना चाहिए.
इतने सालों से wait कर रहे थे कि ये मौका मिलेगा कि हम अब ट्रेन पे भागेंगे अब चॉपर शॉट देंगे अब 48 में भागेंगे तो वो उतावलेपन में आई थिंक वी जस्ट फाउंड आवर ओन इंटरप्रिटेशंस ऑफ विक्रम एंड बाला वेरी
डू यू गाइस वॉच अदर हीरोज फिल्म्स टू कीप ट्रैक ऑफ कंपटीशन All of you.
We watch other actors.
I watch other heroes. To keep a track of competition because I compete with the heroes.
You have not. I just wanted to do khulasa. She's not seen a Hindi film in something like
not
two
a
years.
Hindi film also. English film also.
that day, where were we entering? She met Aditya Roy Kapoor and said, "I finally saw Aashiqui 2 and you were really good." And I told Aditya Roy Kapoor the same thing and he said, "Yeah, thanks." She said it to him and he was, "Yeah, tell me more."
Yeah. I'm a little late, Latif, in this matter. I'm filming. Not just Hindi too, English too. Yeah. I'm catching up on last year's Oscar nominated.
Yeah, picture dekhni chahiye to enjoy them.
Yeah,
if you look at it from a myopic view, the actor ne kya kiya, then you're looking at a film from a wrong perspective. Yeah. I love cinema, I've grown up here, and I genuinely like going to the theatre to watch films or even catch it at home.
So I've always seen. Arjun watches everything.
Mm. Yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
Every. He watch everything.
He knows everything. It's amazing.
Even if I wasn't in the competitive as a person?
No, I was just in the earlier interview also, I spoke about this. I'm insecure. I want to do my best. I don't ever want to feel like I'm not giving it my all. That is my biggest insecurity. So I don't think I can call it competition. But I want to be the best at what I do. There's a vacuum in my life where now I have a major amount of ambition that didn't maybe exist a few years back in my life because I've found acceptance here. I found a lot of love and I've realized you've got to work hard and there is a payoff to it. Hmm. So my insecurity is that I never get complacent about it. So I like to be on my toes to give my best into a day. Yeah. Forget the film, just every day.
Are you competitive? You think about the competition?
No, I just don't view it as a competition. I think acting is a fine art. It's a performing art, you know, at the end of the day. Hmm. Let's see. Now, art is something that falls into the subjective realm, right? What is subjective can't be quantified. Right. What can't be quantified can't be termed as competition. Hmm. So I view us all as artists. And, you know, for instance, if I watch a movie, it may do something to me. The next person may not take that away from the movie.
Right.
You know, so it's all subjective. You can't be a competitor.
Especially in the creative field, I don't think you can. Though I'm competitive.
Why not? Are you competitive?
Subjective realm, reality.
I am. I'm tremendously competitive. But I'm competitive in my films. Like, I want to be amazing. To me, my career has never been affected by what somebody else has done or not done.
That's a Cancerian trait.
I don't know if it's a Cancerian trait, Omar, but it's just... Yeah. If I maybe wasn't doing good work, then maybe I'd be thinking, wo aise wali film kyun kar rahi hai? But that's not happened. I'm doing really great work. I'm happy in my space. I like appreciating people. Yeah. In fact, the better everybody else gets, I want to be even better.
Yeah. Better.
So the fact that these two are really good in the film, I want to push myself even more.
Even more.
You know, so I'm hugely competitive since a kid. I've always
wanted
to like...
You're competing with us also.
I'm always only competing with the boys. What did you think?
By the way, we are three Cancerians.
All three. No, and so is he.
Everything's in Bengali in the movie. The background score is in Bengali. Like, did you guys pick up any spattering of Bengali you can speak? Huh?
It's not in Bengali.
A lot of it is, right?
I mean, the film is based in Calcutta.
Right.
Yeah. So it has flavors of the culture, Bengali culture in it. It has that music, it has the drums, it has the sound, there's a big good Durga Puja portion. So there's a lot of authentic cultural, you know,
It's positioned, it's positioned.
But it's not like the entire score is in Bengali.
Yeah. Any of you picked up any Bengali, any spattering?
Tada tadi? Fata fati? That's it.
You?
That just sounds like Ranveer's stomach in the morning.
he's been listening to your stomach.
You know how sometimes in these montage sequences, you silent shots, just music is playing, quick cuts of things happening. So
I'm leaving the set.
There's all the mill workers and Vikram and Bala in the middle, and they're all having a good time. So the shot is that we are all supposed to break out into laughter. So I used to call the line producer, I used to be like, you tell me a non-veg joke in Bengali.
Non-veg
that all joke. Our junior artist friends, local junior artist friends will understand. Hmm. So I used to learn it quickly in Bengali, very one-liner, and I used to make him the butt of it. So I used to say something to the effect of Arjun... Arjun has dash.
No, Arjun has dash all day, every day.
And so I'd say it in Bengali. And everybody would understand, they'll crack up,
You want to fill in the blank?
Only he's not realizing what is being said. Till in one take, he
what was the dash?
He said, what is he saying? And he realized that what I was doing. He's kicked me in the shot.
Oh, man, think, na? Yeah. Arjun does dash all day, every day.
Which isn't far from the truth.
And this coming from Ranveer.
And Ranveer said it's known ways. So it's very non-veg, Sindhi style.
Every day.
It's known ways.
Men do what? Now put it into
perspective.
Forget
him. You didn't want anybody to know. Now you only.
No, I'm
okay. He wants everyone to know.
Now he wants everyone.
A million people have understood it by now. We were explaining now to him. Now he's given it away.
Yeah, yeah. Suppose the three of you were gundas in real life. What give one dialogue each
from the film?
From the film or from real life? Or from any other movie that you want to say as a gunda?
My favorite.
Ho aap press wale. Lekin aapka tevar hai gundo wale. Is interview mein maza aayega.
Achha hai. Ye bhi achha hai.
Yours?
This achha hai, ye bhi achha hai, Zirfan's Takiya Kalam in the film. Let me think, I'm thinking of mine. These two like live on these dialogues. Say na yours.
You?
Agar jigar ki jagah jigar hai aur jigar mein dam hai, तो देख ले आगे 14 फरवरी को है।
One reason to watch Gunde this Valentine's Day.
I can give you so many.
Valentine's Day. Why Valentine's?
Spend your Valentine's Day with me. Ooh. On Valentine's Day. I'll be your Valentine.
How many people will get a chance to spend Valentine's Day with Priyanka Chopra?
I'm going to wrap up very quickly with
what
you can tell the truth and the lies, right? When somebody says the following, what do they really mean? We are just good friends.
I don't know, but Arjun, me and Ranveer say it all the time. Yeah.
We are just good friends.
And we're telling the truth, so we mean it. We're just good friends.
When we get married, we'll let the media know about it.
When we get married? Okay.
I think it's pretty true.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think celebrities have a right to keep their personal lives personal.
Yeah.
And when they're ready and something is permanent for some people. I mean, to each their own. I believe that.
I love the media for their support.
When they're supportive, yes.
When they are supportive, then.
Which they are usually not. That's true. Yeah, but when they're supportive, when you're going through a tough time, it's nice. But then you mean it.
When people say that, I think it's almost like saying that, okay, now you've done it, next time also support. It's like a request to the media that, okay, this time you've done it, please be nice again. Baba, media is also temperamental. That, you know, sometimes they're not supportive. Also.
Yeah, it's important, na, for certain sections who do some, you know, questionable stuff.
Yeah.
You shouldn't give the entire media bad name.
I am playing a very different character in this film.
Why are you bothering him?
Because you played so many characters, you must have said
that's true.
Yeah.
I have said it.
हमारा तो character ही ढीला है, हम क्या बोलेंगे?
Being a different character.
You try being Jill me.
Do
a pitch. No, I can't do a dress like this. But I think, like, as an actor, you try and find something different in every part that you
play. But he's saying, why would you say that?
That's why I say it. Because to me, it's different.
Yeah.
Okay, you are allowed to say it. Why do some other people say it when they're not?
So maybe it's different to them, but to us, it looks the same.
See.
Like I'm saying, as actor, any actor would be thinking that only, na, ki yaar isme maine alag kaam kiya hai.
Yeah.
Ho sakta hai tumko wo alag na lage kyunki usko wo shamta nahi
hai alag. Hum actually ye soch ke karte hain ki hum alag kar rahe hain, kai baar
wo nahi lagta.
Kai baar logo ko nahi lagta ki kuch alag kiya
hai. For the guys, when they say I have no issues with him, what do they mean?
I have no issues with him. That's what I mean.
They really don't have any issues.
So I can be specific to him, I guess, and say I have no issues with him at this point since we are together.
I'd like to beat the crap out of him.
That's what they actually mean.
And she's a wonderful actress when actresses say that.
Oh, if she could be a wonderful actress, she may not be a wonderful person.
It just stays till actress, basically.
Fantastic. Yeah. And one reason to watch Gunde this Valentine's Day.
I can give you
Day.
So many.
Valentine's Day. Okay, why Valentine's?
Spend your Valentine's Day with me. Ooh. On Valentine's Day. I'll be your Valentine.
How many people will get a chance to spend Valentine's Day with Priyanka Chopra?
Just watch it. It's an entertaining film. It'll be a kick-ass experience and a great thing to do on any day. Valentine's Day. By Baba, Arjun Baba says, Sunday ho ya Monday,
Rose dekho Gunde.
Thank you guys, thank you.